friends, welcome back. In today's video, I will share my experience of growing, caring and dividing dendrobium orchids, how I propagate them, how I divide them into many plants, the easiest way, and also I will talk about its potting mix, water and light requirements. Friends, orchids are tropical, exotic plants with beautiful blooms in various colors, and there are thousands of species in orchids. However, I have only dendrobium variety in pink, magenta, white and lemon color, and I have replicated them into many plants. Orchids grow really slow, but they bloom 2 to 3 times a year based on their variety, and the flower remains for about a month. Now let's start propagating this plant, which I bought from nursery. It has lots many shoots and flower buds as well. Since it's a dense plant, so I am planning to divide it into 2 to 3 pots. Now if you see closely, then you will notice there are lots of slits on the pot. These are made for its roots ventilation and better drainage. Friends, orchids needs a lot of moisture and ventilation for its growth and flowering. Now as you can see, the plant is grown into coconut shell, which holds moisture into it for a long time. And there is nothing else in the pot except coconut shell. Now let's talk about choosing the pot and potting mix for orchids. Always choose pots with multiple holes. You can choose terracotta or ceramic pots also with good drainage. Friends, orchid pots are very much available online as well. However, you can make it very easily at home with any plastic pot. Just take a knife, heat it and make slits over plastic pots. It's very simple, and I have prepared few pots like this only. Now let's divide the plant by separating them from their roots. Over here in this plant, I think you can see there's a bud coming up in the shoot. You can use orchid fertilizers also to promote its growth and buds formation. They are very much available online. Now let's talk about its potting mix. Many people recommend using charcoal, coconut husk, perlite and moss, everything together in the potting mix. But I use only coconut husk as the media for my orchids, and they seems to be really happy. You can buy coconut husk online. I have shared the links of all the products in the description box. Changes in temperature during day and night time triggers bud formation in orchids. They don't like direct sunlight, but they do like bright filtered light. It can be natural or artificial, anything. So I would suggest you to keep them somewhere near windows where they get indirect bright light. So in nutshell, if I say, orchids love lots of moisture, ventilation, and make sure you never mix any type of soil into it. Never keep it in direct sunlight, and they respond better during weather changes. Now let's talk about how to water them. You can water orchids 2 to 3 times a week. For watering, keep the pot in bucket filled with water and let it soak for 10 to 15 minutes. Then take it out and let the excess water drain out completely. So that's it for today guys. Hope you liked the video, and thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.